Frank French was once a TV super stud. But after a devastating tennis accident, Frank's face had to be completely removed. Now, unable to get work as an actor and lacking any real-world skills, Frank dons a pair of bright green tights and moonlights as a superhero. Wherever injustice is had, whenever villainy rears its ugly mug, you can rest assured knowing that there's about a 50-50 chance it'll be thwarted by Frank, the world's greatest superhero.